and welcome back to the 5C Scoop. This semester we're bringing you something brand new called Winging It. We're going to be going to all sorts of different clubs, classes, and events, doing our best and bringing you the scoop about what's going on campus. Callie, what are we doing today?
Today we're at Isabel Zumba Class, which is here at Roberts every Tuesday and Thursday from 9 to 10 p.m. Check it out.
Sweet.
4, 3, 2, 1.
So Zumba is a Latin-based fitness class. It's aerobics, it's core, it's arms and legs. It's really like a whole, all-encompassing workout. I think that everyone can dance. It definitely caters to everyone of all backgrounds, whether you're athletic or not. There are no such thing as mistakes, only solos. And I think as college students, sometimes we forget to take care of our health and, you know, to take care of our mental well-being. And so after a stressful day, you know, lots of work, it's nice to be able to dance it out.
Isabel so much. She's an incredible person and she has this energy that sort of cheer everyone up.
Isabel's Zumba class is the only PE class I'm willing to take.
I really like a lot of the songs, especially a lot of the Spanish songs. They're also on my own Spotify playlist.
I'm gonna have to take a PE credit my senior year, but I'm taking it because it's fun.
10 out of 10 recommend.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Isabel Zumba class.
We're covered in sweat. What a fantastic workout. We've got cardio, strength, the works, but we have a great playlist too, so it just feels like a party.
Just stay tuned for our next episode. It's a great one.
Yeah, we'll be winging it again. See you next week.